in there.
Tucker's going to give me is a scenario, and I'm going to show you how to defend yourself.
What I'm going to do, right, is I'm going to creep up behind you, and as I creep up, I want you to turn and sweep my foot away, okay? Now, you won't know when I'm coming.
All right, then, okay. Some sort of thing, otherwise, how am I going to know you're there, you fool?
What are you going to do, Tucker?
Well, I'm going to take two steps and then walk up and attack you.
Right, okay.
This, mate, you've been there for the last 10 minutes.
This computer's driving me mental, man. It's insane.
What's the matter?
Yeah, I've got spam all over my computer.
You think you've got problems?
That's not funny, yeah.
It is funny.
Right, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Stavros Flatley's Magic Show.
World of Magic.
With Tucker and Stavros Flatley. This is, I'm going to let Tucker explain what this trick is.
This is the world famous shower cubicle magic trick.
Passed down from Houdini himself.
Shall we take our places?
We'll take our places.
Right. I'm so excited about this.
Okay.
Remember till the I wondered if you could give me a lift home this evening.
But you know I don't go your way, Graham.
Oh, I thought perhaps we could arrange a little detour.
This is obviously for nerves and stuff. Before we go on stage, this is what we like to do. Right, go. Phil Snowden is going to teach us today the art of laughter.
Go on.